everything started coming in motion for you here. Can you sum up your year? You know, it's been an unusual ride in college football.
It has. You know, December 13th, you know, we were in the same building and, you know, talked about, you know, in order to do the impossible, you know, see the invisible. And I think that people are like, you know, what does that really mean? That's some, you know, line. And but just thought that, you know, we got a shot to do this thing again after spending 3 years with Coach Saban, the best in the world, that, you know, would be so much more prepared than I used to be, that we could put this thing together. We'd watched some of the film, that knew that they had some good young players here. You know, because the last staff did a really good job, and that an easy place to recruit to, you know, that we could do this. So I'm sure I was in the minority, you know, because we didn't get any votes from anybody about winning the conference, let alone division, but, you know, that's about these kids.
Playing with success comes inevitable rumors and talk and a ton of turnover this year. How do you seem to handle it well? You almost have a playful with it at times. Is that the best, you know, how do you feel is the best way to approach that, to handle that, and to talk to your team about that?
We joke about it as a team. We're probably different, you know, as you can probably tell, I'm different than, you know, how you're supposed to be as a coach, whatever. And so we have fun, you know, we laugh at things, you know, they're in their chanting, you know, lane train one more year or whatever. And, you know, that's just how we are. So I know that don't make sense to anybody, you know, and that I'm immature and all those things, but, you know, life's too short. It's all right to have fun. And we tell these kids to have fun, but all of a sudden, you know, once you get out of college, you're not supposed to have any fun. And so I love our team. I love our coaches. And, you know, people have a problem with that, I ain't worried about it, because I don't work for them. So that's what I don't think people understand. I don't work for other presidents. I don't work for other athletic directors. So when everybody says, well, aren't you worried about what they think because you make a joke on Twitter? Then no, I'm not. You know what I like? That when the recruits' parents, you know, call up laughing about it, you know, and say, oh, we follow your Twitter, you know, and the players, you know, we laugh about things, or they tweet things back at me, you know, that's what's important to me.
Any more questions?
Thanks.
Nope. Take care.
Have a good weekend.